The mawong, which is used in the southern Philippines and is used in the central Philippines in ancient days, pretty much not used now. It's like a sarong, but it's usually draped from either from the left side to right, or from the right to left, or draped over on the right side, or draped on the left side. And you can come on from any format. So you can come in and do them along on the first motion, second motion, or third motion. So for the sake of just illustrating the use of the mawong, okay? When he punches, you might go into the eyes. When he punches with the rear hand, you might go in the throat. This will give the knee, and you hook the mawong here, and that gives you the first choke. Again, one more time slowly. I'll just do it very slowly. This is one, this is two. Scoop it to the elbow, knee, move the base, come around, and then clothesline like that. Okay, one more time, third time, one, two. The shot was the elbow here, the knees here. Put the base off balance, because you're gonna have it right here, and that's the choke.